This is Walkthrough Wednesday. Philip, on today's Walkthrough Wednesday, the best of both worlds, both the neighborhood value of the village and the privacy of the country. I love it.
And no village taxes, right on the river. Yes, absolutely. And we're located right across from the Partridge Run Golf Course and Trails. We have an in-ground pool and tons of recent updates.
Well, I cannot wait to check this house out. Let's mask up and go inside.
Walking through the front door, you'll find the first of two living rooms in this home. This one with stunningly restored maple hardwood floors that are sparkling from all the beautiful natural light.
Philip, I'm already loving this house. What are our NoCo must-knows?
4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, 2-car garage, water frontage on the Grass River, in-ground pool, and an epic master suite.
All right, I want to go check out that master suite.
Down the hallway, we pass 3 of the bedrooms and into the 4th, the master suite, with a sweet, newly renovated bathroom.
So this bathroom and closet are unreal.
Yeah, we have an upgraded heated jetted tub with views right out to the Grass River, peonies from the gardens out back. We have a marble top double vanity here, a large stand-up shower, an epic closet with laundry space. This addition is really incredible.
And brand spanking new.
From the master suite, we make our way back through the sizable home's living spaces, including the newly renovated kitchen and beautiful dining room that's surrounded with windows, overlooking my favorite part of this house, the backyard.
Okay, well, this is by far my favorite part about this house.
We've got a heated in-ground pool, the Grass River, nice stairs down to that. We've got trails on both sides. We've got the SUNY Canton trails across the river, the Partridge Run trails across the road, large back deck here, tons of perennial gardens. This is paradise.
And perfect for entertainment. And speaking of perfect for entertainment, we have to go back inside and show you this basement.
On our way back to what will inevitably be known as the man cave, we pass those updated stainless steel appliances, gorgeous solid stone countertops, and take one more quick glance at that outdoor view through the windows in the 2nd living room of this house. Then downstairs we go into an epic game room for when those North Country winters are letting us have a drink by the pool.
All right, Philip, well, we're ending today's Walkthrough Wednesday in the man cave, so I think it's only fitting we end with a beer and give everybody a little recap.
This home is located just outside of the village and is perfectly perched on a hill overlooking the Grass River with an in-ground pool. It has 4 bedrooms, including an incredible master suite, 3 bathrooms, a 2-car garage, and no village taxes. Set up a showing, call NoCo Homestead at 315-869-3007. And for more Walkthrough Wednesdays, go to informnny.com.